Today we will create this geometric gradient shape. Take polygon tool. Hold shift and alt for perfect polygon. Go to effect, distort and transform and select transform. Keep horizontal and vertical scales on 90%. Increase copies as required, angle on 8 degree and hit OK. Go to Object, select Expand Appearance. Again go to Object and select Expand. And hit OK. Choose a gradient and you are good to go. Leave a like and subscribe. Thanks.